Leonard,
won't even be close.
One of the promotions absorbed some criticism last year as Gervonta was inactive, and you all along were calm and said that there was a plan. Is it coming to fruition now?
Most definitely. It's always been a plan. Things happen. A lot of things happened last year that people don't even know about. You know, for starters, this young man, at such a young age, he had a daughter. You know, you go through all types of things with that. He had some other things going on. But, you know, it's all about supporting your guy and understanding what he goes through and giving him positive advice. And here we are. You know, 2019 is going to be a big year for him. He's going to fight very frequently. And again, he's going to show you guys why he's the most exciting fighter in the sport. And he's also the biggest puncher in the sport.
You say he's going to be the biggest star in the sport, period.
Period. And it won't even be close.
Do you see this building toward an eventual Lomachenko fight, whenever it happens?
With anybody.
That's the big one, of course.
It might not be. It might be somebody else. Who knows? We're not afraid of any guy that's out of there. We're very confident that anybody that we put in front of Gervonta Davis, you're going to these same results, this is what you're going to see.
Is there any concern he's outgrown 130? Do you think?
None at all. None at all.
At 130, it's sort of no man's land. He's waiting for one of these big name featherweights.
He's not waiting for anything.
Well, I mean, like, there's no big names.
It's all about Gervonta Davis.
But there isn't a big
name. He's the biggest star in the division.
But he still needs a signature win.
He don't need anything. He needs to go out there and continue to do what he does, and that's what you saw tonight. That's what he needs to do.
I mean, if that was Abner Mars in there, it would have been a much bigger, I feel like, event. If it was Abner Mars,
you didn't see all the stars in there.
Oh no, it was.
You didn't. You,
for fighting Hugo Ruiz, that's an incredible turnout that he pulled.
Yeah, and it's not about Hugo Ruiz. This is all about Gervonta Davis. What he brings to the sport, he brings excitement, entertainment, and this is what the new generation. That old shit is out. This. He has that special connection with this younger generation. You see, look at the guys who come out to support him for this.
Staying active.
Staying active. That's the key. Had a discussion with Steven earlier. You know, staying active. We're going to keep them busy. And whoever we put in front of them, this is what you're going to get. You're going to get excitement. You're going to get fans. You're going to get new fans who come to the sport. They're going to be talking about him because what he brings out.
So what is this quality that you think that is innate in him that brings stars out?
He has the it factor. He has that connection. Again, look at his followers. At such a young age, he has the biggest following out there of any of the young guys. I mean, I think it's probably one or two fighters that probably have a bigger following than him, maybe Canelo, and it might be one other. I can't think who it is off the top of my head. But he has that connection with this younger generation, you know, and it's just not, and there's people from all different walks of life. You have African Americans, you have Hispanic, you have white Americans. I mean, you have all types of people who take just the other day. Just the other day,